It's an extended. This is the part two. We gotta protect the car. Ah, shit. Just gotta protect the heist. Take that. This is a jack. Hope you got insurance. So, I'm back with Let's Play Special, the GTA Online Chop Shop DLC, part two. This is episode two, part two. I just finished doing the heist of the Duggan robbery, where I stole their bravado gauntlet. Hellfire. So now I'm about to get paid by Yusuf Amir, the man himself. So this is a successful. It's like you can't possibly fail this, except you can't possibly fail this, except if the car gets destroyed. And then you have to heist prep again, I think. We just did the actual heist where we robbed. We stole the arena war. We robbed the car at the arena war event held at the Bay's Bank Arena. And now we're delivering the car to the salvage yard and getting paid for it. Paid big money all to myself. Guess maybe there's no cuts. You get that option of keeping the vehicle for yourself, but I'm not gonna do that. So I'm gonna do this 1 hour stream, and the rest I'm gonna do is just do some chop shop missions. In other words, doing some repos and then watch the cash pile up on top of what I'm already making. Alright. Here it is. Yep, and the safe is ready to empty at the nightclub. We getting out of money. God damn it.
We getting out of money. We getting out of money. Jamal, bro. We getting out of money. Jamal, come on. Let's go. We are celebrating. Thus is.
Hold on a moment.
Only this is a lot more profitable than the NBA Papa bought you.
Nah, I'm good, cuz this still just ain't my track, you know?
Ooh, this still just ain't my track, you know? It's a bullshit! Aha! Okay, now you drink, yes? So of course, of course, of course,
of course. What's this? Sinistro tequila.
Good shit, huh? It's very exclusive. It's very hard to find. Just like something else, huh? Oh, you are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJing in just to see. Jamal, be excited!
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it! Come on!
Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila! Yes!
God, yeah, I hope you guys do that, put a target on his head.
These are lit, cuz.
So, like, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me.
No, don't tell me, I don't want to know. I'll go back to Liberty and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even exist?
I'd rather get to your man. Car.
Shit. Come on.
I'll take your car.
Wallahi, let's
shit,
roll.
Shit, shit. Ha ha, bro. Woo.
I'll take your car. So if I met the charges, I would get a bonus.
Excited
okay.
About the next car.
The vehicle acquired from the robbery can now be sold to Yusuf. I'm selling it to Yusuf. What do you think? We're gonna sell it.
Catch you later.
Hey.
The first robbery done. I'm selling it. Gotta make this money, that's what.
I wonder if those backstage passes would let me into the show next Saturday.
Hey, take
what's
care.
Good?
Okay, here we go. First we do the inspection.
Sorry, I was in your way. Oops.
Yep. Savage parts or sell. We're selling. So we gotta take it to the, his hangar. It's a handoff, I guess. Interesting.
I say holla, you say dollar. Holla!
Dollar!
Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro.
Make sure nothing get damaged. That's the problem. Nice to get your hangar. I hope we don't have any rival gangs. We got a problem. Oh, the money gets reduced. Ripping off the Duggans. Nothing satisfying than that. And it's obvious, it's safe to say that the Duggans are actually a parody of the Duggars. Of the Duggars. It's Duggans, Duggars, which is a reality series about this family that's actually involved in nefarious organized crime and certain political leanings and whatnot. You can watch for yourself. So they're apparently a criminal enterprise. Ooh, 36,000, huh? That's perfect. And that's just one ride alone, so let's do that again. So we just gotta keep. Oh, wait. That's also including the 900 hours. So I figure before the hour's through, I'll do some more. I'm probably gonna empty out the nightclub safe. We can get the full money without damaging the car. Otherwise, the value goes down. And Yusuf would be very upset. So when I upload the video, of course, I'm going to have the option of muting the actual song, the same song playing. I just wish a lot of game development companies would stop using licensed music. Hey, you don't want the games to be that realistic that we gotta have to listen to licensed music, okay? There should be a YouTube streaming or streaming option where all licensed music is muted out. Muted out version, just like we have language subtitle features, as well as, you know, language only tracks, where if it's English, Spanish, French, Czech, you know, Portuguese, Italian, German, you know, why not? Rockstar Games spends multi-million dollars on licensed music alone. If you think about it, per licensed track is at least $100,000 to $200,000. We lost a little of that. That's my fault. But other than that, it'll be better. So the cars that you see at your salvage yard business to for you to acquire and to steal and to sell to use, which I prefer, are gone. I mean, that's all you get to sell per week until next Tuesday. So once those new cars become available, that's when you can chop them up and steal them. Anyway, took a little bit off, but hey, I have no real profit lost. That's $462 short. Yep, some money's been added to the city. Awesome. You might try a street race. Okay. Done. And then I'm just gonna do some salvage yard stuff, but I'm gonna empty out the safe in my nightclub. Go to purposes.
Jamal tells me your first shipment is on its way to Liberty City. That is what's up, homie. Tonight, I will have a party in your honor. Wallahi, I'm telling you, they will shout your name from the rooftops. Wait, what is your name? Actually, no, don't tell me. It will only complicate things legally. But, well done. I hope to hear from you again soon. Peace out, homie.
Perfect.
Yo. Those wheels you towed in? Stripped and sold. I sent the money straight to your account. If we do this kind of thing on the reg, it'll be good for the brand, bro. Get our name out there, you know? More rep means more income. You won't even be able to close that safe.
Hey, blackout page. I guess we'll do the street race. And if you are enjoying the stream, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Nine drop frames.
So I'm gonna spawn at the nightclub so I can empty out the safe. And it looks like I'm gonna have to. Okay, never mind. Back to the club. Club's getting low. Gotta do something with that. Always gotta have a packed house. Popularity must have gone down.
Alright, this is a nice spot. We have some good times.
Time to empty the safe. My favorite part of the nightclub business is emptying the safe. As well as doing the selling. Put the money in. Bank it. Try to bank the money. I figure in the next stream of this DLC, the Chop Shot DLC, I'm gonna do the next mission. The next heist. Plan for the next heist. In the same format as before. Now I'm gonna make some behind the scenes changes. Thank you. It was a bit of lag in the lobby. So I'm at a million when it comes to the larger businesses when it comes to selling. When I reach 180, I think that's when I'll sell. It's pretty rare that I'll sell the full warehouse of goods. But now I need to switch out the DJ. So at the very least, I'll sell half. When I reach half stock, I'll do a sale, which I'm only 2 units shy of. Okay, switch DJ. Yep. So we have the full $50,000 date, which of course is 48 minutes. IRL, but that's the time of a GTA day. It's 48 minutes in game IRL, which is a GTA day. So now let's go into warehouse management. Yep, everything's looking like it should. The arcade, I do the replenishment.
All right.
Now, I'm gonna respawn at the salvage yard. Oh, I need to go back to the agency. I'm gonna do it in a private lobby. Friends over. So I only died once during the heist. Only died once. Now let's replenish.
Hey. So what you looking for?
The usual.
Let me know if you have any questions. Need any more?
drum mag is better. I think that's the equivalent of the bump stock.
Yup. Gotta load up before you head out.
Parachute bag is kind of ugly. Okay, that's everything.
Stay strong.
All good?
Yep. So I'm back to the last 30 minutes of the stream, so now I'm gonna respond to the salvage yard, and that's under preferences. In some future streams and updates, I'm just gonna have a recorder. It's not gonna be live, but I'm gonna show you. You have like a pre-recorded walkthrough of the features in GTA Online according to the update. So it'll be like a run-of-the-mill walkthrough, but detailed information. So look out for it. Now, I'm gonna respond, like I said, at the salvage yard. I would love to win that car off the podium. I've got 1 week to do it. You can get some for free, why pay for it? So I'm gonna do some more repos.
What's up? Take it easy.
So I'm gonna do two repos. Try to do two repos. So I can keep both mechanics working. I heard that. And the tornado, I think, belongs to the Vagos gang, street gang. Or somebody. Get out of the way. Oh, this just belongs to somebody. Should have gone off immediately.
Could have just driven off the bridge and got to my destination that way. But this is fine. I heard that. Okay. And there's no time limit, as far as I know. So between Yusuf and his cousin or nephew or whoever, they're the least annoying compared to Sasanta and KDJ and Laszlo. I don't know, no one's giving me trouble yet. I'll back it up. We don't care about wrecking it, we just want what's inside. So we can crash it up all we want. How much can we get for the catalytic converter? People boost that shit in real life. Among other things, when it comes to cars, including the car itself. And when it comes to those electric cars, for what they are, I don't really necessarily trust them, as most people don't. And I do have an electric bike. As an electric bicycle, not an electric motorcycle. It's the type of moped that you can't go on the freeway with. It's from point A to point B, and maybe C, but not Z.
Almost here? Yep. Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
Yeah. No authorities yet. No attention to authorities or rival gangs or disgruntled owners. Yep. Another delivery. Gotta make one more. So I can have my staff working. Doesn't want to get a full save. So we're gonna go steal another vehicle.
See you around.
Yep. Gonna boost another vehicle. Okay, the awesome, which of course is the Jaguar. It's a Jaguar vehicle, not sure what model. But it's another one of those British high-end sport luxury cars. That's like a lot less than the Rolls Royce or a Bentley or an Aston Martin. Ashton Martin. I see like a lot of lawyers, doctors, dentists, other people fall in those vehicles. Celebrity types, high profile people flexing in those vehicles. If I was ever to get a foreign vehicle, I would either get Italian or German. Like, I wouldn't mind getting a BMW, a Porsche, a Maserati, or whatever. Wishful thinking, huh? Like in 2014 Super Bowl, I'm not sure what moment it was, they first showed Maserati commercials during the Super Bowl ever. Because back then it was usually without people's reach, but since it's a new class of wealth at the time, like nearly 10 years ago, they start running ads for the Super Bowl. And they've spent billions of dollars alone on Super Bowl ads. I don't really care for stuff like this, care for sports necessarily. So, I'm sure there's gotta be some activity, some heat with this, but selling the price for this, it's gotta be worth something. And of course, according to TGD, we won't get up. Uh-oh, I got the heat on finally. I notice I'm boosting the con. Illegitimately boosted. Take that. So just hit him front, hit him head on. So much you don't destroy the car. I can bring it back in any condition. That's just the parts we need. Like I said, it's only the parts we want. Which is losing. Hey, Porky! Take that! Over my dead body. I ain't stopping shit. Grind don't stop. Finally got some activity. Now this is Grand Theft Auto for sure. For reals. Still in cars for somebody as part of the business. And other times doing some heists that had nothing to do with GTA. In this case, Cayo Perico, the casino, and all that stuff. If Grand Theft Auto should be Grand Theft Auto, which is stealing luxury cars and trying to sell them and make profit and make do from, unless it spoils associated with auto theft. And we're chopping up the cars. And we lost the Porkies. By the way, I have no animosity towards law enforcement. Full disclosure. It's just that those corrupt police, corrupt, abusive bullies behind the badge police officers, most of us can't stand. I have respect for authority figures. Some people don't. Let's lose the Bacon Brigade. You watch a crime drama series, people don't, for the most part, people root for the criminals than they do for the judges, the police, and everybody, because usually they're portrayed as corrupt. Well, video games should be no different when it comes to law enforcement. Again, there's games like L.A. Noir where you play on the right side of the law versus GTA, at the bottom, where you play on the wrong side of the law. Usually people like to gravitate towards the danger. Said a car can be in shit condition as long as it's brought back. So let's hoist this sucker in the air. We'll complete our car quota. We'll complete our auto effect quota. Okay. Off we go. If they don't drive like this in real life. Candy from a baby. Oh yeah, I need to stop at the dealership and check out the auto automatic. Just to look around. Because even with the money that I've got, you know, I'm not just gonna show out. I just wanna make some money first before I buy. In its own way, this teaches you money management skills. Apart from depicted criminality, which I would not do in real life, of course.
All right, bring the car in. We'll salvage the parts and get paid in no time.
I got a whole lot. We got people working now. Who we can't fire. It's better than this cab business, because the cab business, I just bought it and don't even use it. Too bad you can't sell back these businesses. That would be cool. Yep. Yeah, there we go.
Bye.
Bull chop. That's awesome. Look at that. So it's the last 13 minutes of the stream. Now I'm gonna go check out the other. I'm gonna check out to see what else is in the news. What else is in the weekly update? I think the next time I'm gonna probably do a race. Just a main drift race. To do some window shopping. Oh, we're checking out the new cars. Or maybe go back to the auto shop property. So you got two car businesses. Oh, actually, there's three car auto businesses if you count the vehicle warehouse. But they're both limited. Get to luxury autos first, and then we'll start back at premium deluxe motorsport, which is Simeon Yatarian's.
Did you forget about your?
Shut up. That's ironic. I was about to speak of Simeon Yatarian, and then he ends up calling me to harass me why I'm not getting the rides for him. Screw that guy. Now, as I said, let's go check out the dealerships. Which is literally window shopping. But not inclined to buy. You're looking around, but not looking to buy. Run into Premium Motorsports, Premium Deluxe Motorsport, I'll stop there. Right now I'm heading to Luxury Autos. I like the night drive. Sometimes I wish I could just live. GT universe. There was a digital avatar. Let's check these rides out. It's this one. That's the Turismo Amarillo.
No, it's an Amati tech vehicle. This one is going for, ooh, damn near 3 million. No thanks. Switch to the auto. Switch to the other one. This? Huh. Cheap, but I'm not buying that. So, there's that. Then we're gonna check out the premium deluxe motorsport. Simeons. Simeon has his own machine. We got a boost cars for him that are like at the airport. They're luxury cars we want you to steal. Great fashion. What a way to park.
He did what?
What a drunk. No doubt. Later.
It's the Impaler. Impaler LX. 1.4 million. You can test drive them, but I won't. Unless I do that to close out the screen.
Diet sodas are actually worse for you, you know.
1.8, the illusion. It's an SUV. Vapid is actually Ford. Ford Motor Company. What's this one? Oh yeah, the Dominator GT.
I need a man so bad.
Whatever.
2.2 million. It's a convertible. I think it's definitely worth buying it, but yeah, I can buy it. I'll buy it. Hell, I'll buy it. And this car is nice too. How much is this? 1.4. Well, I think I'll buy this one. Why not? I got the money. I got the means to get the money. So, we'll buy this. This is what we're going to conclude the stream. We're going to put this in my, because I want access to the garage. I don't think the salvage yard, you can store your own vehicle, so no. We'll put this in the, my arena war workshop. Done. But in the meantime, I'll test drive the vehicle. Since I've already bought it and test drive it, I'm gonna test drive it. And of course, put the top down. Look at that. First time you have a Vapid vehicle, which is a Ford with a converter that has a convertible top. Switch into first person mode. next stream, I'll show like how some stuff I'm gonna do to the vehicle. What is it, Jeffrey? Turn the test drive. That could call for the real one. See if we get a code.
Welcome.
Man, get me a new suit. Skirts.
Those are selling fast.
Took some suits. Designer jeans. Designer skirts. Really, I haven't seen much of any clothes, but I heard there's new tattoos. Let's go to the suits.
That's from our exclusive line.
I want the suits. Where are the suits? Over here. Is that suits, damn it?
That'll look great on you.
You're just saying that. Oh, damn, I don't have my suits. Like, how did I get the suits? Okay, here we go. This is unlocked.
Make sure you come back.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play GTA Online. I'm Kill the Vid with the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'll be back with more Let's Play classics, including Grand Theft Auto 5, the main story, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and stay safe.